I don't know, we should probably investigate this room before we leave. Oh yeah, you. What was that?
Got a message.
From who?
General.
Okay.
Says he wants to meet us at HQ.
Yeah. And we'll
and send us the latest intel.
And
maps.
Is that any in our house? Dude, they're in the house. We should probably go investigate the house after. Right now. Hold on, let's check the room. Find a flashlight. I'm gonna need this. Need some tape. Hey, we might need this. Alright. Okay. Yo, what'd you find?
Didn't find anything. There's nothing much here.
Yeah, well, this is probably the useless thing that I get. I need some more tape. Tape's right here. Can I check the closet, see if we can find something this way? Maybe not. Okay, does that work? Yeah, let's see. Okay, let's go. Let's go next.
Stop.
Help me first. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. They were close. Wait, let's check the rest of the basement.
Well, computer. Check it out. Messing on it. File record.
Maybe it's just so good.
Hello. I'm just gonna leave here. Don't leave any trail. Turn up all white. I heard commotion. Also, I heard 3 shots fired and another extra shot.
Okay. He's dead.
What do we do now? The house is clear?
Yeah. I think we need to go.
Oh,
yes.
So let's go to HQ. Come on. Up the stairs. Our weapons are up the stairs. Let's get out of here before anyone can find out that we're here. Push me across here. Get down! I think I can get it only if I have a target. Spot the outside. I'm all good out here. Got him? So. Scope across the way. I think I can get him. Only if I have a spotter. Spot that door. Okay. Load it over here. What are they doing? Are they making a deal?
Something will happen. On the window?
Take it.
You want to take
it? I'm sorry. guess.
Day 2, since Chase got shot, I killed. Real life got him. I didn't get really any better. Yeah, it's been out the 2 since Chase got shot. I told the people that shot him. Like, it's really just. It's, I changed it like.
What the hell?
Yeah, just in case we get raided, I kept them here.
What the fuck?
Grab your guns.
Let's get out of here.